Wireless emergency alerts are a key component of America's public warning system, so I thought it would help consumers if we took a minute to explain the basics. Certain approved federal and state and local government authorities can initiate wireless emergency alerts. Wireless phone companies serving the majority of the public, including the four nationwide carriers, voluntarily participate in the system. The FCC sets certain technical and operational rules for the wireless companies that participate. So here's how it works in practice. Government agencies send the alerts to the Federal Emergency Management Agency, or FEMA. FEMA then sends the alerts to the wireless providers, which then push the alerts, in turn, to mobile phones in the impacted communities. And the FCC is taking action so that those alerts can be targeted even more precisely to the affected locations. Now, wireless emergency alerts are not technically text messages, but they generally include text and may include web links. Since the system began in 2012, more than 33,000 alerts have been sent to inform Americans about emergencies, including severe weather, evacuations, and amber alerts. We encourage consumers to heed these warnings, and we will continue to work on further improvements to this vital system.